understand what a plane looks like when it flies faster than the speed of sound. With test pilot Gene May at the controls, the Skyrocket uses both jet and rocket power to boost itself into the air. In a short time, this supersonic Navy plane is flying faster than its own roar. First, you see it. Then you hear it. Just 40 feet up, the Skyrocket reaches more than 760 miles an hour. It's one of many flights this plane has made without damage into the once dreaded supersonic range.